How many of you agree that exercising is good for your health? How many of you will do exercise at least once in a week? So why do you say that exercising is good for your health? So there are some main reasons shows that exercising is good for our health, as it can help us with our weight loss and also fat loss. And the second one will be it is good for our health and also our bone and also our muscles. So the third one will be it affects individuals' energy intake and also energy expenditure in the future. So as for my first main point, I've been talking about it can help us with our weight loss and also fat loss. So according to Kim, a research shows that individuals who have metabolic syndrome has decreased 15% after they have done their 3 months exercising program. So it shows that exercising is effective for the individuals who have metabolic factors, and especially for the obese men and also women. So not only that, by exercising can also reduce our total mass body mass, as their research shows that individuals who have undergone high intensity intermittent exercise, which is HIIE, have reduced in their total body mass, and not only that, they have also reduced their total fat mass in their body, and for the person who are undergone HIIE group. So move on to my second point. So before I go into my second point, exercising is very important to everyone, as it can help us in our weight loss and in our fat loss, as if we do not exercise regularly, we will probably lead to chronic disease such as fatty liver, heart attack, or obesity. So if we keep on exercising or exercising daily or frequently, we will probably reduce the chances of getting the chronic disease in our future. So now move on to my second point. So my second point will be exercising is good for our health, as it can help us in our it is good for our muscles and also our bones. So according to a research, Muhammad has stated that everyone's body is made of blood tissues, muscles, bones, and also other tissues. So if we do not protect our bodies regularly or properly, we will probably get ill or even more severe than ill. So by doing exercise, we can increase our muscles, and also our muscle will become stronger, and we do not break our bones easily. So by doing exercise such as aerobic bone exercise, it will help us to strengthen our loss of bone density, which is come with the age. So not only that, but exercising will also help us to lower the chances of getting hip fracture in the future, of especially for the elderly. So by doing at least 120 minutes of moderate intensity exercise will help us to lower the chances of getting fractures or any other fractures in our body parts. So move on to the second another sub point, which is exercising is good for our muscles and bones is because it can help us to stretch our body and also help us to stretch our joints in order to not let our body to be contracted. So it is by doing exercise such as weight bearing exercise, we also help us to reduce any injuries or prevent any injuries in the future, and also it will help us to prevent osteoporosis. So by doing exercise, it will help us to prevent any joints injuries or any bone injuries, so that our body will become stronger and also become healthier. And until now, I've been talking two main points for exercising is good for our health. So if you are still not convinced, I still have another point to talk about exercise is good for our health. So now move on to our third point. So the third point will be exercising is good for our health, as it can affect an individual's energy intake and also energy expenditure in our future. So why do I say so? So exercising will allow individuals to expend more energy balance than others when they undergo moderate or high intensity exercise compared to the lower intensity exercise. So not only that, for the person who have undergone exercise or do exercise frequently, they will suppress their appetite after the exercise. So they will have lesser appetite to have calorie intake or any food intake, and it is also help us to keep our body in shape. So the third one would be, by doing exercise or high intensity exercise, it will give better energy balance compared to the one who takes low intensity exercise in their daily life. So until now, in my opinion and in my conclusion, I hope that everyone will get more about exercising's knowledge and get more about exercising, as it can help us in our weight loss and our fat loss, and it is good for our health and bones, and it's also affect our energy intake and also energy expenditure. So in my opinion, I do think that exercising is good for our health, as I feel that I will get more energized and also focus on my tasks after I have done my exercise, and it will help me, really really help me, to focus more on my tasks throughout the whole day. So I do really think that everyone should exercise more and exercise frequently, and do remember that only you yourself can help yourself by exercising in order to achieve a good body shape and healthier lifestyle in your future. And thanks for all your attention. Thank you.